So my job tonight is not so much to completely reinvent everything you've done, but to simply buy you some time. My other job is to, when you approach a breakdown, and let's say you arrive second, what can you do when you arrive and the other person's there first? What can you do to disrupt them getting in? So it makes the breakdown a little bit more competitive. Starts off really easy, one-on-one stuff, in little groups maybe, nice and easy, just throwing each other around, having a bit of fun. And at the end, it's gonna be full on, full contact, small area, score tries. Okay, so it's gonna get physical at the end. So remember, I think it's General Patton once said, you know, every game plan works, or every battle plan works until the first shot is fired, then it all falls apart. Well, this is what rugby's like. I'll teach you all the tricks, and the minute you get in a game, you'll forget it all. So we're gonna find out if you have done or not. Okay, so what I want you to just start off with then is, we're gonna get you a little bit warmed up and a little bit more aggressive. Can you partner up with somebody, either same height as you or same position as you? So prop and a prop, hooker, hooker, or somebody same size as you. That's fine, other than that, it's fine. Don't care what you do, don't let him up. I don't care what you do, get up. Go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, change! Change over, quickly, change over. Oh, it's that. You hit him in the eye. Oh, nice. Go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. Go! 3, 2, 1. Okay, change over. Quickly. Ready? Go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, everyone back in. Okay, levers and ways of throwing people around. Okay, so if you go back on the floor again, please. Okay, now, okay, you can, this place, you can grab him there. Okay, you can grab him here. You can, there, you can throw him there, you can throw him here. You can grab places, like grab his shorts, grab back his shirt, grab his elbow, lock his elbow in place. They're the things that you have to remember. Now, what is that going to do with rugby? How many times have you seen people blocking your ball? Lying on the floor, right? But the simplest way of getting them off is just like that. Yeah, okay, yeah. So let's try it again. This time, I want you to grab ankles, grab knees, grab shorts, everything. Make it stay on the ground. Okay, off you go, do that. Ready? Go! Time! Change over! Go! Time! Okay! Okay! Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Stop! Get the other person on the back, okay? Okay, everyone else get... Go! Stop! Okay, get ready again.
There you go, babe.
Okay, back in you come. Back in. That's the lesson really for my exercise, is stay low. Stay low all the time. Okay? Fair enough? Okay, next one. Okay, one more force. Okay, you stay up. You stay on the knees, kneel down. Okay, you've got 5 seconds to put on his back. You've got to stay in that position. Okay, ready? Go! 3, 4, 5, stop. That's good. Okay? Okay, everyone else get ready. Ready? Go! Yeah! Okay! Okay, back in.